In this video, we use Azure as an example to show how to configure OIDC in RustDesk. Let's start the specific configuration process. First, log in to the Azure portal. Open the left menu and click on Microsoft Entra ID, then click App Registrations. On the registration page, click New Registration. For the name field, you can enter any name you like. For account types, choose according to your needs. If unsure, click Help Me Choose for guidance. For redirect URL, select the web platform. The key point is this callback URL. Note that the path is always /API/OIDC/callback. Also, the protocol, host, and port come from the page's origin. For example, open the URL shown on screen. Your callback URL will use that same origin with /API/OIDC/callback added at the end. Next, select the URL here. Again, the callback URL is just the origin plus /API/OIDC/callback. Your callback URL has to start with HTTPS except when you're running locally on HTTP localhost. For any public address, always use HTTPS with a valid domain. Also, ensure the callback URL exactly matches the RustDesk console in protocol, domain, port, path, and case sensitivity. Please select the appropriate address to open your RustDesk Pro console. Click Register to complete the creation. After registration, you will see the application details. Here, you only need to pay attention to the application client ID and directory tenant ID. Copy the application client ID and paste it into the corresponding field in the RustDesk console. Next, to get the client secret, go to the Certificates and Secrets section under Manage in your application. Click New Client Secret, fill in the required information, and create it. Note, the secret will not be shown again after you leave the page, so keep it safe. If you forget the secret, you can delete and create a new one. Copy the key you created and paste it into the corresponding field in the RustDesk console. Also in the left menu, select Authentication, check ID tokens used for implicit and hybrid flows, and save. This ensures Azure returns an OIDC-compliant ID token to RustDesk. Back to our RustDesk console. It is recommended to leave timeout empty. Similarly, leave custom certificate PEM file path on the server empty unless you plan to use a custom certificate. To get the issuer, simply copy the relevant field from the official documentation. Find the tenant placeholder in that URL. Paste your application's tenant ID in place of tenant. Finally, check the PKCE option and click OK to complete the configuration. Log out and try logging in with Azure. If you succeed, the configuration is complete.